Well, I've just got here ratting on pond. And this is the first rat that's come out. They've been here a couple of minutes. They're a bit wary. It's just before dark. I've just got a pond. It's just got to the point where it's dark where you can't see with your eyes. I put some bread down and look at these here. There's a load of rats here. And this comes within 30 foot pound. And be right, so I should be using a 12 foot pound gun on these. Because these pellets are allowed to go straight through them. It's two in one here. Oh no, missed it. Get this lot. Got some more here. Little one there, there's another big one here, sitting grass. And another big one here. Them come out. Look at him, he's got his head up. Oh, another one there. A few about here tonight. There we go. Oh, I'm just going to whack him. Looks like it's this one. Straight through the head. These are wearing now, these rats. There's one new, he's head out. He's running out back. One just there. Well, I can get it through the head. Oh, and his mate's just come to the left. That's dead. I'm just going to let go. Straight through the head. He's down. That's down. Mates have gone out. There's a few rats here and all. Underneath him. Come on. They know it, don't they? That's dead. Look at this lot here. Well, I'm just gonna pull the trigger. Oh, ain't gone. That one's down. That's dead. That's dead. That's dead. Oh, I'm dead. His mate run off, but he didn't. And his other mate's on the bench. Missed him. That's tail still waggling here. Straight through the head. His mate went that way. Did his mate think? He's just behind that board. Got him another thing. I'm gonna have a look.